Hi, welcome back to Homes in the Lion City. Now today we are back in another exotic, exquisite location. Can you guess it? Yes, that's right, Sentosa. Where Sentosa is south of Singapore, and in Sentosa we're on another small island called Sandy Island. Now Sandy Island is developed by the YTL Group, and it's got 18 luxurious waterfront villas on this island. So you can choose to enter the house by the front, you've got a private berth, or by land. Now where I've parked this car over here, you see this platform, it goes down to the basement and it can park 10 cars. Every house on this island is clad with natural stone and timber. I really love these travertine walls. They're so organic and they do morph with time. Let's go check out the house. These 18 luxurious waterfront villas are designed by Claudio Silverstein. Now, he's the Italian architect who is acclaimed for his minimalism and of course famous for his Giorgio Armani flagship stores all around the world. All right, let's explore the first floor of the house. So as you come in into the entrance foyer, the right stairs goes down into the basement, and then you have your living room over here with again a wall full of travertine, which is so beautiful. And then over on that side, we have another guest room and a very big guest powder room. And this is the lift shaft, goes up all the way 3 floors. This dining space now here is really grand because it goes up 10 meters. Again, one side travertine, other side timber, and you have this $1 million view. Can you imagine entertaining your guests here while they're looking at $1 million yacht across the river? The wet kitchen is actually behind this timber wall. You can use these little holes and perforations to put display pieces, for example. And this is your dry kitchen. Because this is a brand new house, we haven't even kind of unwrapped it. Your counter here where you can entertain your guests, pre-dinner drinks, for example, a serving area, a sink, all the high-end appliances by Miele. You've got a coffee maker, a steamer, microwave oven. All these appliances are just top-notch, perfect for your lifestyle. And of course, you have the wet kitchen at the back for you to do your heavy cooking and meal preparations. So the second floor of this house is 2 rooms, a room on that side, and of course the master bedroom over here. Now look at this expansive space. It could really be a playroom for your kids, a family room. This can be the space where a lot of family interaction and bonding takes place. So you have this full wall-to-wall window pane where you can look down into the dining room and really have visual connection with what's happening downstairs. And then we walk across to the proper master bedroom per se, where you'll be sleeping, and this is the view that you wake up to. So amazing, I love this house so much. And then we walk into your master bedroom and wardrobe. You have wardrobes on 2 sides of this wall, which leads you into the master bathroom. Now this master bathroom is pretty amazing. This master bathtub is probably one of the hugest I've seen. You know, it could probably fit the whole family of 4, 2 kids inside. You've got a separate corner for your toilet and your shower, and of course, a his and her sink. Top of the house, the highest point of the house, which is also the balcony of the junior master. And this point has the best vantage point of the view. In the basement, we have a few service rooms, a granny room, and of course, your own wine cellar. Okay, so from that platform upstairs on the porch, it comes down into the basement, and this is exactly where it is. So this basement can fit easily 10 cars and store all the toys that you may have. At the back of the house, and you can see we have a wonderful lap pool here that overlooks into the waterway of Sandy Island, and over there that will be your berth where you would park your boat and enter your house through the water. As you can see, the rest of the neighbors across the water, you've got your house and your boat there. It's just a beautiful and unique way to come home to. So this view is what Sandy Island has to offer, a peaceful view and this serenity that you can never find in anywhere else in Singapore. Thank you for watching this video with us. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have been showing this beautiful house and location with you. So do remember to subscribe and like Homes in the Lion City videos. And this is Charlene Ding signing off from beautiful Sandy Island.